This is the Androsarkis, one of four new creatures coming with the Fjordr map DLC on Ark Survival Evolved. And Studio Wildcard just revealed a gameplay trailer that gives us a little bit of insight into what the Androsarkis can do. First off, its unique turret-like saddle that completely encloses and protects the player riding the Androsarkis adds a lot of new possibilities for PvP. While I don't see the Androsarkis saddle being very useful against tech, it could be very fun to use in primitive or non-tech servers, and as a PvE player, I'm excited to see how well the Androsarkis and turret saddle combination would fare in a boss fight. In the trailer, we also get a little bit of a sneak peek into some of the Androsarkis' abilities, such as a sliding stop and a backwards kick. All in all, I think Studio Wildcard did a great job with this new official creature addition, and I'm excited to see what it can do.